introduce this next act, please? So I'll wait till I get it. My name is Professor White. I'm here to introduce the next act, but before we get started, everybody knows that the best way to fully appreciate an art performance is to understand the history of the event. And when I say history, I mean the whole history. Because what is more interesting, what is more enthralling, what is more captivating than history? Dance has been an important part of ceremonies and rituals, celebrations and entertainments since before the birth of the earliest human civilization.
Is this serious? Oh my God.
Archaeology delivers traces of dances from prehistoric times, such as 9,000-year-old Bintek or rock shelter paintings in India that date past 3,300 BC. Another early use of dance may have been a precursor to the ecstatic trance states in healing rituals. Dance is used for this purpose by many cultures, from Brazilian rainforests to Kalahari deserts. Medieval European dances.
Thank you.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to be. Thinking it's too easy, but that's the way it is. So leave the stories on empty. You only get to be.
Great. This is something more modern, something more 21st century.